concept of mark price or list price. That means the mark price or the list price is the price that is marked on a particular item. It may be different from the cost price or whatever the amount the person is selling, but the mark price is the price marked on the article. Now, when the mark price or list price. So, whenever a mark something has been marked or on an item, that is the mark price. And if a shopkeeper is offering a discount, then that discount will be on the mark price. So, let us take a question to discuss this concept. Suppose a shopkeeper offers a discount of 20% on an article marked for ₹280, still the shopkeeper is making a profit of 20%. We are still making a profit of 12%. Calculate the cost price and profit. So now this is a question that has been given, that a shopkeeper offers a discount of 20% of an article marked for ₹280. Still the shopkeeper is making a profit of 12%. Calculate the cost price and the profit. That means now the discount has been offered on the mark price, and then when we will calculate this discount on the mark price, we can get the selling price. And in the second part, we have given that the shopkeeper is still making a profit of 12%. That means whatever the cost price is, he is getting a profit of 12%, and we are supposed to find the cost price and the profit. So this question will be done in two parts. In the first part, the mark price is ₹280, discount is 20% of 280, that means 20 upon 100 into 280, it will be ₹56. Now, so the selling price is mark price minus discount. It will be equal to 280 minus 56, so it will be 4 and then 224 rupees. So this is the selling price of that article, which was marked for 280 and a discount of 20% was being offered. Now let the cost price be X. The cost price is ₹X, and we have been the shopkeeper is making a profit of 12%. That means profit is equal to 12% of X. That means 12 upon 100 into X, and when we simplify with 4, it will be 3, it will be 25. That means 3x upon 25. Now selling price is cost price plus profit. Now see, cost price is x and profit is 3x upon 25. On further simplifying, I'll take the LCM as 25. It will be 25x plus 3x, which will be 28x upon 25. So this, now when the CP was X, the selling price came out to be 28x upon 25, and here the selling price was 224. Equating them, we will get 28x upon 25 is equal to 224, or X is equal to 224 into 25 upon 28. On simplifying, we will divide it with 4, we will get 56, and here we will get 7, then again we will get 8, and 25 into 8 is ₹200. So the CP is ₹200. And the next, we have supposed to calculate the profit, and we know that profit is 12% of CP, or we can say 12% of 200. और दैट मीन्स 12 अपॉन 100 इंटू 200 एंड इट विल बी 24 रुपीज. व्हेन दिस विल कैंसिल आउट विल मेक 24 रुपीज. सो द प्रॉफिट इज 24 रुपीज एंड द कॉस्ट प्राइस इज रुपीज 200. सो दिस इज हाउ वी कैन कैलकुलेट द कॉस्ट प्राइस एंड द प्रॉफिट when the marked price has been given and we have been offered a discount of and the shopkeeper is offering a discount of 20% on the marked price. So this is how. Now let us summarize the concept. Whenever we are calculating a discount, the discount is always calculated on the marked price, and as in this question we were given that a discount of 20% is being offered on a mark on an article marked for rupees 280. So when the mark price was 280, discount was 20% of 280. It came out to be 56 rupees. Now the selling price is mark price minus discount, so it came out to be 224 rupees. Now this was how we can calculate the selling price. But in the second part, it was given that the shopkeeper is making a profit of 12%. For this part, we have assumed the cost price to be X and the profit was 12% of X. We calculated as 3X upon 25. So the selling price was cost price plus profit. So X plus 3X upon 25, and I got the answer as 28X upon 25. Now, when the selling price was X, the cost price was X, the selling price was 28X upon 25. And otherwise it is 224. So equating these two values, we get the value of X as rupees 200. So the cost price of the article is 200, and the profit is the shopkeeper is making is of 12% on the cost price. The profit is always calculated on the cost price. So the 12% of CP is 12 upon 100 into 200, and it comes out to be 24 rupees. So the profit was 24 rupees and the cost price was rupees 200. So this is how we can use the concept of mark price, or we can say we can calculate discount when the mark price is given, because discount is always calculated on the mark price of the article.